That's Neue Anna Seiler House.
Over the last 10 years, the new Anna Seiler House has been designed and built from the first sketches to realization. The project was designed by a joint team of three architectural offices who collaborated to execute all aspects of the hospital project. We understood that in order to develop the functional solutions of such a building within the city, and those of its individual areas within the hospital, it's crucial to see and understand them from a holistic perspective to ensure a successful result. We have a construction area of 70 by 70 meters and a building height of 70 meters. In other words, we have a cube-like structure. Our project divides this cube into a base area, home to the treatment floors, and an upper area, home to the wards. At the point where the function changes, you can see a recessed part in the background, where terraces have been cut out from the cube, creating a public area that is available not only to patients and staff, but also provides a special public space for the entire city of Bern. We were able to master this complex project and these complex requirements thanks to the BIM method. I believe that BIM was a key factor. ARCHICAD was introduced at an early stage. The software was key to handling not only the architecture, but also bringing the consultants' work into this model. This was, in fact, the biggest question. How is it possible to make a model of this size manageable in the first place? ARCHICAD was actually our first choice to use for this project. The client was also key to our success because they shared our opinion and were convinced that we are in the same boat and that only by working together can we actually get this project off the ground and get it done on budget and on time. And we have succeeded together. This was the key for us, working as a team in this project.